Now we're using a pick. Okay, so with that pick, you press this clip right there. And the axis is right there. Just unplug that. And you have another Torx here.
Use the T-third.
Is that T30?
Yep, T30. It's not very tight.
So that's the pick you have to press with area. That just pops out. Okay, so it's held on with these.
You need two more T30s.
Then you have two more T30 Torx.
Before you unpause it.
Now we gotta pop off the back air vent. Okay. So it's the clips. The plug.
Basically, you got to get this off in order to clear the
have another T Twerx or a T30 Twerx. Two more on the side. Same thing on this side. You have to open the armrest to access them. T30.
I'll tell him.
You have to separate the harness for the command unit control.
The smaller black one.
It's the smaller one?
Yeah. Just a little pin here. Pull it up. Pull it through. Might need it.
We're cutting it off because we have no use for this foam piece, but you should save it on yours. We're using a razor. Just be careful not to cut yourself. We end up breaking it, but it's fine, we don't need it. Try to save yours, I'll show you how to remove it a little bit better.
It's very fragile.
It's very fragile.
And there's only one way to get it off. You basically have to go around in a circle until you find the two tabs that are holding it down. So they're on this side.
gotta be careful with the razors, they're breaking. What's going on with this thing?
All of that just to get to this one. It's a T10.
And there's a hidden screw. It's a T10 Torx. And it just pops up. And there's four T15 Torx.
T20s.
T20s, sorry. There you go.
That's the way to place the controller.